How you doing? Yeah. Taking the crash helmet off, is that alright? What about this? Is that alright?
Yeah,
that...
That's alright.
That's alright, but crash helmet's not alright.
I was going to tell you that I was going to
tell you until you come
inside.
It is a ridiculous policy.
No, but the thing is, you know, you've got to understand it. You know, like, when they have it,
we
don't know who is it.
But then that's, you know what I mean? So that don't make sense, does it? That's crazy.
I know, but that's the law, isn't it? So you can't...
It's not the law. It's company policy.
No, it's not. It's
not law.
No, you go to
anywhere. No, it's
not
law of our country. You've got this wrong, man.
No, we go to every petrol station.
Yeah, but that's policy. It's not law.
No,
it's not law of the land.
What did this know? I'll tell you. Because
it's not law of the land, mate.
So how will I know that under 8 feet or not?
It's a company policy by Gulf and all the petrol garages.
That is exactly it. You know what?
Yeah, it's everywhere.
Over 16.
It's not law, mate. It's not law. I tell you.